So you're making a final decision or a final choice. You have transformation. The energy of transformation supports our ability to gracefully flow through times of transition, allowing the old to make room for the new. So, transformation, something or someone is changing. Yeah, commitment. Like someone is deciding that they want to see something through, they're deciding that they want to commit. This could be in a relationship. Someone is also committed to changing for the Two of Swords, Justice. Okay, a lot of Libra here. Gemini or Aquarius. Someone is choosing not to see something. They're choosing to stay in denial. It's like someone does not believe that you're changing. Like they can't believe that you're growing or you've grown so much. Someone is also turning a blind eye, or feel like they're just choosing not to see something. What is justice? They don't believe that you deserve justice. Also, someone could be ignoring some kind of issue that they have with, they could have like a case, I don't know, something with court. It's like someone is trying to ignore it. They're trying to ignore the elephant in the room. They're trying to ignore the fact that, I don't know, something with court. Maybe someone has to go to court. And they're ignoring it. What is justice? Seven of Coins. What is Two of Swords? Yeah, because someone is choosing not to see something. They're ignoring something. Yeah, Ace of Wands, King of Swords. What is the Ace of Wands? Yeah, Page of Swords. Someone is simply ignoring the truth. Not really sure what the truth could be. Could be about a pregnancy. Someone could be pregnant and they don't want to they don't want to believe it. They don't want to believe that they're pregnant. Or someone does not want to believe that you're pregnant. But they're definitely watching, keeping up with you. I feel like you're going to get justice. I don't really know what this is, Virgo. But there's an air sign here. And this person is refusing to believe something. Or you could have like maybe Libra or something in your chart, or a Gemini or Aquarius. Someone is choosing not to see something, or they're ignoring it. Feel like someone got justice, or they're currently getting justice, but they're in shock. They can't believe it. It's like right when someone has decided to commit to changing for the better, something happens. Something comes to an end. All right, Virgo, so let's see. Yeah, the Tower. Something happens unexpectedly. So you have the Tower, the Wheel of Fortune. Like all of a sudden, there's going to be like a change, or all of a sudden, someone is in control. You have Five of Cups, Seven of Swords. Yeah, something happened unexpectedly, and someone is refusing to see it. All of a sudden, someone is caught up in the with the law. But there is a lot of deception in the background. Something or someone cannot be trusted. And they know that now with the Ace of Swords. Something or someone is corrupt. Okay. Yeah, Eight of Swords, Three of Cups. This is like mental prison, or this could be physical prison. I feel like someone has lied. Someone lied on someone to get them locked up. And it's like they're in the background celebrating this. Yeah, the Star, Death. And it's like all of a sudden, something has come to an end. Or they're trying to make something come to an end. This could be fame. This could be fortune. This could be attention. Yeah, and here's justice again. But I'm getting it's not going to last long. Whatever this is, this could be about a Libra or a Scorpio, an Aquarius, Pisces, Leo. Yeah, I feel like someone lied. They either lied to get someone locked up, or they lied to this person. They're not who they say they are. They're fake. Yeah, Three of Swords. Two of Swords. Yeah, like someone does not want to believe this air sign, Virgo. They don't want to believe that they're losing or they lost. or something like that, they're not going to get justice. They thought they were going to get justice, but they're not. Okay, Virgo, so that's all for this message.